Michelle Manso. Ball is loose. Chandler rolls it into the back of the net, and Davidson is on the board. 6 minutes in, and the Wildcats break the deadlock, and just when it looked like the Brennan Bulldogs were going to grab.
Long kick taken by Fang.
Good only as far as Caruso! And on her debut, lofts it over goalkeeper Caitlin Kellogg. And Davidson reclaims the lead.
As I said, he's playing it back. Michelle Manso's done right now.
Manso plays it across to Pearson.
Tries the curler. Looked like he's intended for the bottom left.
Gardner Webb defenders.
And now Chandler.
Dangerous ball looking for Bramer. And at the back stick, it's put in by Kendall Bushing. Excellent build up there, and it was created by Sophia Cruz.
And also just looking at their individual abilities, you're seeing Cameron France getting into some good positions just outside the penalty area, whipping in a good cross.